This video was made possible through the support of my patrons.
The real brand of Doctor Who is science fiction. So the concession was made higher up to focus on the futuristic stories and to move away from historical and fantasy. So I phone up a number of scientists. I was trying to get someone who might provide ideas and vet programs. Then somebody recommended Kit Pedler. I invited him round and tried him out. Kit Pedler was a real science fiction fan, and he gave me ideas which were more science fiction than Doctor Who. We talked about a replacement for the Daleks, and between the two of us, the scripts for the 10th Planet were formed. When it came on, the viewing figures shot up from only 3 million to around 10 million. It was obvious the Cybermen were very popular, and they had to come back soon.
Happy December, everybody. Last year, I spent all of December reviewing every television story that featured the Daleks in Doctor Who. People seemed to really like that project, it went down really well. And now that a year has passed, I figured it was time for a sequel. And who better to talk about than the adversaries which were meant to try and replace the Daleks in the late 1960s, the Cybermen, created by script editor Jerry Davis and Doctor Who scientific advisor Kit Pedler. Kit Pedler became involved during a time of transition within Doctor Who. Viewing figures were on the wane and actor William Hartnell's health was deteriorating, resulting in the casting and regeneration into his successor, Patrick Troughton. With the plan to lean into the more realistic and science-driven space exploration stories, the Cybermen were the first home-run success of this experiment, and after 54 years, they're still going strong. For this marathon, I'll be reviewing every single TV story that features the Cybermen, and for those of you who know your numbers, you'll realise that there are not enough Cybermen stories to span 25 days. Well, that's why we'll also be diving into the expanded universe and different formats and mediums to tell the epic saga of the Cybermen. Where will this marathon go? Well, I don't want to give everything away right now, but I hope you'll be surprised and excited for what's in store over the next month. And just to make sure you don't miss anything over the next 25 days, subscribe and ring the bell, like and comment on all of the videos to appease that almighty algorithm. And now, let's move on. Let's not waste any more time and march forward. 25 videos, 25 days, nearly 55 years of television history. Ladies and gentlemen, join me on this journey from the Cybermen's home, the 10th Planet, to their ascension across time and space, this month on Cybercember.
The most precious thing on this earth is the human brain, and yet we allow it to die.
It is quite useless to resist, as we are stronger and more efficient than your people.
You belong to us. You shall be like us.
The ascension shall begin.
The strength and might of the cyber race will be confirmed.
Hey. I am